Soll ich da rein?
No surprise there.
Lass mich gerade nicht, komm jetzt in meinem Zimmer raus. Nicht mal. Wo zur Hölle bin ich jetzt? Ah. Mehr blöde Vögel. Die Zone, bla bla bla, Hanno. Sturm wird besiegen. Okay. Nope. Ah, die ist rot, ne? Ah, scheiße.
I want to protect everyone. Tell me, Mr. Spark.
Bam.
That'll take more than medicine. Nap time.
Stand still.
Unworthy.
Trust.
Didn't hurt.
Mission command. Eliminating threat.
Relax. Time for...
Good times. Never
time to say bye.
Sag weg damit.
Boom.
Naughty child. Nap time.
Stand down. Ha! Blade of moonlight. All will be revealed.
Mal schauen, ob er den wegkriegt. Ich glaub's zwar nicht, aber. Vor allem, weil er in der nächsten Runde seine Schwächen weghaut. Oh.
Stand still.
Wow. Das hätte ich jetzt nicht gedacht.
The human body is beautiful in its fragility.
Oh, ich musste scheinbar doch dadurch. Na gut. Aber es fuckt mich fast ein bisschen ab. Warum sind wir jetzt immer noch in der Scheiß-Story, Alter? Ich dachte, ich könnte endlich abschließen, aber die geht ja noch viel länger, Alter. Was geht ab? Also, ich mag sie bisher, ne? Also, es ist bloß so dieses, jetzt sind wir am Ende. Ah, okay, doch nicht. Es geht noch weiter. Aber jetzt sind wir am Ende. Ah, nee, doch nicht. Scheiße, jetzt geht's noch weiter. Nur um dann zu erfahren, ja, das war ja eh alles nur Traum. Paha, Pech gehabt. Jetzt muss ich diesen Hanu-Käse machen. Das ist was mir überhaupt nicht gefällt. Oh, warte, da habe ich wieder so eins nehmen können. Wo zur Hölle geht das hin? Ist einfach nur dafür? Ah ja, und ein Piepmatz. Hanno, ich bin dein größter Fan, Piep. Grunzen, cool, grunzen. Oh, das ist so cool, Piep. Zustimmt, grunzen. Großartig, für mich. Freut, dass Hanno mich begleiten will. Gehen wir. Hä? Ah. Grunz, grunz. Ach, da ist der Brunnen. Schaut fast aus wie ein Dollarzeichen. Ah, da geht's hoch. Nee, warte mal, bin ich doch nicht hier. Ah, okay, deswegen brauche ich die drei. Krieg ich jetzt drei? Ja. Aber es ist krass, wie sogar so ein Memo Keeper im Prinzip. Also in der Illusion gefangen wurde. Es geht ja bloß um Clocky. Also ich muss da oben rauf. Aber ich muss ja eigentlich ja trotzdem mit Clocky vorkommen. Keine Ahnung, wie ich das schalten soll. Nee, keine Ahnung, habe ich jetzt keinen Bock, ey. Irgendwas habe ich übersehen, aber ich habe keine Ahnung was. Ah, scheiße.
Does that hurt?
Ja, hoffentlich tut's weh.
Naughty child. Relax. Unworthy. May as well kill them all.
Target threat. Hide.
Time for a shot. Nap time.
Stand still. Time to say bye.
Na dann ebenso.
Boom.
Scheiß Köder. Ich hab, wenn ich ehrlich bin, auch keinen Bock mehr, diese Traumlandschaften zu sehen, ey. Ich hab mich satt gesehen. Oh Gott! Hä? Bin ich jetzt nicht wieder da, wo ich vorher war? Hä? Hä? Soll ich oben rum? Ja, aber das Ding will ja, dass ich da hingehe. Hä? Ich kann mich einfach hin teleportieren. Fuck you, Spiel. Fuck you. Robin?
Here we are.
It's Robin.
Finally, you've arrived.
Let me introduce you to Robin. She woke up from Anna's dream by her own will, and it's this tough lady who led us here with her song.
I woke up for the same reason as all of you. In the dream, I experienced something that could never occur in reality.
Are we going to lock it up in a cage? I want to see it fly freely in the sky.
Without us, this bird would be too fragile to survive on its own. Do you want it to die?
No, but...
Then let's take care of it together until it can return to the sky. Birds have wings because they're meant to fly. Even if they may crash on the ground one day, they shouldn't be trapped in a cage. Birds belong to the sky, so we should help them return there, right?
The illusion was so impossibly blissful that I realized it was just a dream.
Ich wollte es gerade sagen, der war doch da genau anderer Meinung.
And this is our final hope. Anna's dream is founded upon the harmonious choir. Namely, everyone shared wishes. It will only materialize once the aspirations of all beings in Penacony merge as one. At present, it has become impervious due to people's desire to remain slumbering within the dream. And in order to destroy it, we must make everyone in Penacony want to wake up.
Now comes the tricky part. How do we do it?
Das klingt alles andere als einfach.
Humans' yearning for sweet illusions borders on obsession, leading them to subconsciously resist the harsh reality. Therefore, I carefully selected a moment where he was completely unguarded, guiding him to uncover the truth himself to make him regain his consciousness. However, to wake up everyone in Penacony and get them to share the same determination, that would be nearly impossible.
Indeed. I'm afraid it's almost as difficult as resurrecting an eon.
But we can't just stay here and do nothing. This is a critical moment for the whole universe. Who cares about some dumb number?
Du bist auch aufgewacht?
Thanks to Black Swan.
You're welcome. And thanks to the Memo Keepers in Penacony too. I believe your partners have also awakened from their dreams.
This is the first step of our plan. With the assistance from the Garden of Recollection, those who possess a strong will, like you, will gradually awaken from the dream. These free wills are the discord that will sway Anna's dream.
However, awakening a mere handful of individuals is insignificant compared to the vast number of people immersed in the dream. We must find other ways to awaken the free will of millions of people within a short period of time.
If breaking through from the inside proves challenging, we can seek assistance from the outside. We've long been aware of a potential solution. Asdana is a galaxy known for its abundant memoria and the remarkable phenomenon known as synesthesia dreamscape. When people first enter this place, they often find themselves and others sharing a collective dream. At this very moment, there is only one dream encompassing the entire Asdana system.
So, you mean, if we can attract a large number of outsiders to this system, their free will would intertwine with this dream and shake it to its core?
However, those outsiders might also succumb to the dream and become the foundation of the Order instead. The real challenge is, how can we gather a huge number of people as determined as you within a short period of time?
Looks like the JDAP Kiss of Allying Oath will be the only solution.
No. No need for that. Keep your once-in-a-lifetime treasure. We don't need to bother the Cienjo Alliance for such a tiny request. You want thousands of people with unwavering free will? That's easy. Just leave it to us Galaxy Rangers.
You can gather Galaxy Rangers?
Outsiders may see Galaxy Rangers as elusive and disconnected individuals, and actually, they're right. And that's why we have a tacit understanding among us. Do you know what it is, Acheron?
It's the relic I returned to you.
Exactly. Its owner must have told you that it's meaningless to anyone other than a Galaxy Ranger. And that it can only fulfill its purpose when returned to its rightful owner. Because it's a burial artifact. Worthy only of a hero who has served the Galaxy Rangers with honor. When its light illuminates the universe, it means the fall of a hero. And in the direction it falls, countless meteors will streak across the sky. Those meteors are Galaxy Rangers, coming from all corners of the cosmos, driven by a shared purpose, without questioning the cause or counting the cost, because we abide by a common principle. The shooting stars of the hunt only descend on the longest night, and with them comes the dawn. We've stayed silent for far too long. Now, it's time to remind all the cowards, oppressors, and villains of the universe of our presence. I'll be the one to ignite the first spark.
Once the dreamscape is swayed, I'll complete the second step. I'll fine-tune the slumbering souls with the Song of the Harmony, interrupting them with the discord of Trailblaze, and guiding them towards reality. It's true that some people are born strong, and others are born weak. If the Trailblaze is the target of heroes, then the Harmony will guarantee that the strong help the weak. Only the people of Penacony themselves can be the saviors of their homeland. Their path of happiness should be forged by themselves. While I may not be a nameless, I'm willing to instill courage in all those who need it. This includes my brother as well. Anna's dream is too cruel for him and everyone else.
Your plan sounds well-conceived, but still, it appears somewhat idealistic and romantic. The flaws rooted in human nature can't be eradicated overnight. Do you believe these efforts alone are enough to convince everyone to choose the right path?
I agree with you, Black Swan. That's why the most critical aspect of this plan is not to convince everyone to choose the right path, but to inspire them to save themselves.
So, you're the key in the end, I assume?
The Harmonious Choir possesses the power of an emanator. To overcome it, you'll need the same level of power. The final step in destroying the sweet dream will be my responsibility.
That's a relief to hear.
Now that our roles are assigned, let's get to our battlefields and pose a grand finale.
May I have a moment alone with you? There's one more thing I need to explain to you. This grand festival is drawing to its close. This is the starting point for the ultimate stage of our journey. Just as it marked the beginning of all the stories in Penacony.
Hier hat Düwe mich in die Wahrheit ans Licht gebracht. Du klingst immer noch so ernst. Bla.
Indeed. She was the first to discover the world beyond the shores of death and shared this truth with all of us. There's something you should know. We were able to locate you within this boundless dream and find the key to breaking free from the dream. All because of one person's unwavering dedication. Firefly. She awakened from the dream ahead of others, discovered the Express amidst the stars, and brought us valuable information about the remnants of the Order. She may have been aided by the script, and it came at a cost. As you know, Firefly is a stowaway who entered the dreamscape in a different way from ours. Without the dream pool in the hotel or assistance from the family, she can only awaken from this dream in one way. A real death. We mustn't fail her determination. I'm not implying that we must win this fight no matter what, but our resolve should match that of that courageous lady. Are you ready?
Beginnen wir mit der letzten Etappe.
Very well. Now, please close your eyes.
Die Harmonie muss im Team sein. Was? Ah, shit. Warum eigentlich auf 68? Mach doch den auf 70 voll, Alter. Kafkor.
Oh, we meet again.
Tja, Feuer und Ding wären jetzt halt wichtig, ne? Aber ich nehme sie mit. Oh, Natasha. Aber guck, wir haben ja ihn und Blitz. Sie trifft mehrere. Wobei, oder nehmen wir eher sie mit? Achso, ja. Ne, Natasha brauche ich sowieso, die brauche ich gar nicht wegnehmen. Machen wir einfach mal so.
How long has this rain been ongoing?
If I remember correctly, it has lasted for decades. Or even centuries.
Die Hände waren vorher nicht so gesammelt, ne? Das ist ein neues Bild.
The unwavering determination of the Hunt followers persists even in death. But thankfully, we've guided those lost souls to their lives beyond. They were heroes in their time. And they won't be reduced to puppets of the Nihility in their death. You see, the shadows on the sea have vanished. Do you remember? He once said that the sky would clear when the regrets of the departed had faded away.
But it's still raining.
I know.
So, why did this rain choose me?
Because Someone's regrets haven't been fulfilled, perhaps. Mortals who walk the paths are like sailors on a vast ocean, leaving behind a trail that creates countless ripples of possibilities. And for some, their presence leaves such a strong mark that it's reflected in the waves. Sin-thirsters, the obsessions of the Pathstriders. They emerge from the depths of Ajax, seeing themselves as masters of their own destiny, unknowingly repeating the actions of their past lives. They emerge from the nihility and head toward it, leading purposeless lives. However, these hollow phantoms, they have journeyed with me for such a long time.
Oh, so this is how it is. I'm already dead.
Yes.
Are you watching over me?
This is my duty, as Acheron the Watcher. I'm guarding the path to the abyss of the Nihility, guiding every soul reluctant to become one with it. Back to this side.
But if this is what the departed ones expected, should you try to change it?
I don't know. But someone once told me that when the inevitable moment came, he hoped that someone would stand at his grave and place a bouquet of flowers.
Even if it doesn't make sense at all?
Some tasks have to be done, even if they are pointless. I have experienced that much already. Please extend your hand, and then close your eyes. I'll carry your wish with me and fulfill it. Only then will I be able to put an end to the final regret by the Dead Sea.
Will I ever see them again?
Yes, that is certain. Because it was you who told me about the Express, your two former companions, the expedition cut short by the Swarm, your narrow escape from death, and your encounter with the Galaxy Rangers. And Penacony, the hometown to which you could never return.
Yeah, for countless times. I got rejected by the family and had to pass it by. But I knew that my companion was still there. Alone. Mikhail? Are you still there?
Tiernan. Also war der noch am Leben. Aber durfte nicht rein, diese Wichser.
Take my hand and come with me. We will leave this place. You'll embark on a long, long journey, shrouded in darkness. But fear not, as a touch of red will be awaiting you at the end of the path. That's the color of existence. Follow it, and it'll guide you and illuminate the way out. By doing so, you'll eventually reunite in the warmth of the sunlight.
Thank you.
May death be the end of your boundless dream, guiding you back to the waking world. Welcome to the horizon of existence. This place is one of the thousands of manifestations belonging to the sleeping and shapeless. And it's also an exit out of the Nihility for the awake ones. Let's bid our final farewells here.
Huh?
always distinguish between reality and imagination. All right, Gray.
Life is akin to a winding labyrinth where memories serve.
May your schemes be forever concealed.
Anna's dream is too cruel for him and everyone else.
To the imperfect tomorrow.
I still remember the question on the invitation letter. Why does life slumber?
Why does life slumber? We don't know the answer yet. But we're about to awaken from this dream. Or perhaps such is the answer itself. Leave this place. Return to where you belong. And awaken Panicone from this dream.
Kommst du mit uns?
As I said, our plan is not about convincing everyone to choose the right path, but about inspiring them to save themselves. So, when will people actively save themselves? The answer is when they are in desperate situations, like a drowning individual in the deep sea, when one's body and mind bear immense pressure. Agony, confusion, and despair will follow. I firmly believe that the fragility of humankind often freezes them in their tracks. But in truly desperate situations, they will strive to save themselves. And now, Panicone has enough heroes to lead them forward. It's through this inherent self-centered instinct that people exert their utmost effort, even when they know their struggle is fruitless. As for now, it is time to guide them, not as a savior, but as a nameless among those mortals. In this way, you will reunite in the warmth of the sunlight. The rain is intensifying. Before we part ways, please allow me to ask a few final questions. So far, you have forged unbreakable bonds with numerous individuals and entities in the sweet dream. Might I ask if you fear severing these bonds with your own hands?
Ich habe keine Angst.
If there is a vast, lifelike dreamland that is virtually indistinguishable from reality, a realm without death, where everyone can attain the happiness and fulfillment they deserve, living blissfully ever after, I would ask, would you wish to stay?
Ich würde nie in einem Traum leben wollen.
Imagine if this splendid dream were fated to fall apart. Friends, family, strangers, followed by the gentle breeze, soaring birds, the stars, and ultimately yourself. Everyone and every face they remember. The joy and the heartaches, the vows sealed and those left hanging. All will inevitably march towards a predetermined ending. If you had grasped the journey's finale right from its inception, I would ask, would you still embark on this journey?
Ja, ich würde den Trailblaze ohne zu zögern fortsetzen, Alter, sorry.
I'm glad. The answer itself doesn't matter. What matters is that you've made a decision. Listen, touch, and ponder. And therein lies the sensation. Cherish it, because that's what makes us exist. Such is the only answer humans can offer when facing the Nihility. If the Nihility represents the primal fear of life, rendering any lofty convictions insignificant under their imposing shadow, then behind this shadow, there must exist the most fervent source of light in the world. Just as every life that edges closer to death fervently approaches the end of the Nihility, we must pursue that primordial light.
Now come to think that you exist in the Nihility, and you watch over others to depart it. Such a task is absurd and meaningless.
Nevertheless, someone had to do it. As for the meaning you mentioned, even if it's a meaningless task, I've come this far, haven't I?
Even if the future you forge may not even belong to you.
It may not belong to me, but it definitely belongs to someone.
What hardships you must have experienced. In that case, allow me to do something meaningless too. Please, tell me your name. Perhaps my existence will vanish in the next moment and nobody will remember this conversation or your answer. But I believe that your name should be remembered. And this universe will remember it as well.
For me, some things are difficult to recall. Yet there are others that I find challenging to forget. Such is memory, a creation of the past that blossoms into significance in the distant future. I remember that marks the start of my journey. The origin of the vibrant red hue in my life, and the most fervent element amidst every tempest. That's my name. Raiden Ozenmori. Mei. The Golden Dream is getting restless. In the coming long nights, I'm afraid you will face many setbacks and witness many tragedies. And in the end, you will only see in black. But please believe me, that in that monochrome world, there will be a glimpse of fleeting red. And when you make a choice, it will appear once more. What you must do is ponder its significance, then return to the waking world.
That's where we all find our answers.
Ah, so, nochmal gehe ich in die Pisse, Alter.
Without order, how can the weak be righteous? I'll take the lead. Listen up!
I'm okay.
If you have any objection, feel free to make your case.
Just a little something.
Okay, der wirkt schwächer wie vorher, oder?
Thanks. Good times. Never time to say bye. Boom.
Stand still.
Noisy.
Wake up!
Enjoy eternal peace.
Stand down. Blade of moonlight. All will be revealed.
Zack, geh mal weiter auf die Mitte.
Disorderly noise.
Nap time.
Let's play our own melody. Let the show begin.
Ich hab keine Ahnung, was er gemacht hat, aber okay.
Try harder. That'll take more than medicine.
Disorderly noise.
Wake up.
Disorderly noise.
Say bye to breathing.
Hä, hey, warum hat er wieder drei? So, jetzt hauen wir das drauf, dann den anderen wieder.
Listen up. Nowhere to play our own. Let the show begin.
Wie sie das so abtanzen, Alter.
Still the same wall.
Danach kommt der Typ wieder.
All will be revealed.
In Lunar Flame. Hä? Die wohnen Hut haben, kriegen die mehr Schaden?
That's better.
Save it for your own skin. Try harder.
Scheiße.
Just a little something. Think nothing of it.
Save it for your own skin.
Oh. Listen up.
Good times. Time to say bye. Boom.
Einen Effekt Backup Dancer oder den Brucheffekt von Verbündeten mit diesem Effekt, wenn sie einen Gegner in Status Schwächebruch angreifen.
Let's play our own melody. Let the show begin.
Ich habe keine Ahnung, was Schwächebruch ist, außer dass es halt Oder ist es das Normale einfach?
Thanks. You're too good to me.
Behold the truth. Keep up with me.
Stand still.
I'm tedious.
Noisy.
Relax. Just a little something. Think nothing of it.
Great teamwork.
The noise is fading.
Genau, jetzt fängt er mit dem Ding an.
Can it still be called an illusion?
That's better. Thanks. You're too good to me.
With this perfect melody I command.
Alter.
Recreate paradise anew.
Ooh. Ach so, okay. Ah, geil. Ton um ferner Horizont einsetzen, um den Gegner anzugreifen.
Those imprisoned in their dreams are awakening for freedom.
Wir überfahren sie einfach mit dem Scheiß zu.
Is that you singing?
Brother, you have heard their cries. This is not the paradise they hoped for.
Even so, they don't know where they should be heading. That's why. I had to become the lone star in the sky to guide them.
Even if that star must hang in a perpetual night of solitude.
Let's play our own. Let the show begin.
Good times never last.
Time to say bye.
Disorderly noise.
Boom.
All will be revealed. In lunar flame.
Disorderly noise.
Blade of moonlight.
Listen up.
Now noisy.
Nowhere to run.
Now noisy.
Nap time.
Disorderly noise. Uphold the truth, and you will.
Wake up.
Now
ready
noisy.
For death.
Say bye to breathing.
Now noisy. The noise is fading. Sink into a dream.
Naughty child. Stand still.
Noise.
I'm okay.
Listen up.
Even if the future is full of pain, we won't escape from it.
Ja, ich hätte es vielleicht später machen sollen, ne? Weil jetzt ist der Pisser wieder aufgewacht.
Let's play our own. Let the show begin.
Just a little something. Think nothing of it. Thanks. You're too
Wait
good to me.
Good tidings. Now noisy.
Nap time. Relax. Good times. Time to say bye.
Ja, ich vergesse immer das. Dass der Folgeangriff dann.
Wake up!
Unworthy.
Disorderly noise! Disorderly noise!
Listen up!
God's awaken!
Nap time. Stand still.
Now noisy.
Wake up!
The weakness of humanity cannot be redeemed by others.
the show begin.
Ja, ist aber cool, bitte.
All will be revealed in lunar flame.
Disorderly noise.
May as well kill them all.
Noisy.
Just a little something.
Das sollte ich als vorsichtshalber machen. Wer weiß, was er wieder anstellt, der Sack.
Listen up.
All things are part of the melody. Enjoy eternal peace.
Time for a shot. Thanks. You're too good to me.
Eternal prayer.
Keep good up with times, me. Never left. Time to say bye. Boom. Stand still.
Nein! Ach komm, Alter! Weil die halt auch immer dieselben angreifen, verdammte Scheiße.
That's better.
Great.
Oh oh.
Just a little something. Think nothing of it. Thanks. You're too good to me.
Noisy.
I'll take the lead. Wake up!
Noisy.
Let's play our own. Let the show begin!
Nap time. Relax.
Uphold the truth.
Oh, muss er jetzt dieses Schild machen, Alter?
Say bye to breathing.
Have a noble soul. Don't be shackled by the past.
All things are part of the melody. Sink into a dream.
I'll take the lead.
Oh wow, genau sie jetzt? Nochmal? Ach komm, ey.
Wait for good tidings.
That's better.
Great teamwork.
Der und sein scheiß Schild auch. Wow.
Just a little something. Think nothing of it.
Great teamwork.
Warte mal, sind wir noch bei 39% des Schild?
Still the same.
Time for a shot.
Great teamwork.
With wisdom comes protection.
Still the same one.
All things are part of the melody.
Catch up.
Enjoy eternal peace.
Still the same one. Keep up with me. Wake up!
Witness the will of the weak!
Ja, aber ich verliere eigentlich.
Eternal prayer.
Just in time. Just a little something. Think nothing of it.
Ja, vor allem kriegst du das Schild halt auch nicht weg. Ich hätte die Ding mitnehmen sollen. War dumme Idee.
The same one.
Nap time.
Still the same one.
Ja, brauche ich gar nicht machen.